Hello everybody, I've written a blog on machine learning and applied it on the diabetes data set. What I have done is I have imported some matplot libraries such as pandas, numpy, matplotlib, seaborn. The step zero is data preparation. For this tutorial, I will use the PIMA Indian Diabetes Database provided by the UCI Medicine Learning repository. The URL is given below. The first step is data exploration, in which I have listed the data set, the first few rows of the data set. These are the rows and these are the columns. Then I group them by the column outcome. Here we can see that the outcome, which is zero, that is the false are 500 and the true are 286, which is not balanced. We then plot the histograms from the above data set. Here we can see from 20 to 40, people with age 20 to 40 have a lower chance of getting diabetes. These are for false, these histograms are for false alarms. We then group them by the outcome as we did here and get the histograms again. These are some histograms. The step two is data cleaning. We find the missing or null data points which are available. Here in this data set, there are no such missing or null points. So we leave it as it is. The step three is model selection. We select the model in which the feature names are as follows. The step four is model selection. Here we select models such as K-neighbor classifier, the support vector, the logistic regression, and so on. The next step is the splitting of training data set. We here split the data set and then display it. These data sets are splitted into smaller data sets and then are trained. Using the k-fold loss validation, I have splitted the data into 10 parts, in which 9 of the parts will be used as to train the data set and the last 10th part will be used to test it. This is the score that we get through various algorithms such as KNN, support vector, regression, tree, etc. Here we have the accuracy graph of the classifiers. The highest is provided by the logical regression. We then tune the model. And finally, we achieve the final accuracy as 77%. Thank you so much. You can also visit my blog on medium.com, which is applying machine learning on diabetes dataset. Thank you.